I feel like we're pretty businesslike right now. Let's make sure we explode on the field. Don't wait around for things to happen. Okay, great effort covers up for everything.
I want to see guys elevate their game because it's been waiting to happen. I want to see Heller throw such a pretty pass, I get a stinking tear in my eye, and run and truck somebody so bad it cracks his pads. I want to be alive tonight. That's why we play the game. I want to feel more special than we felt all year. We tasted it, and we have yet to put it together. And we're going to put it together tonight. You leave nothing on that field. Do you understand me? I don't care about score. I care about the feeling in this room when we walk back in and we look each other in the eyes. We know that we did it tonight. Let's go! Oh my goodness, they're going to start doubting themselves. They haven't had to do that in a long time, gentlemen, unless they play Sheridan. Everything you've ever been taught comes down to this half of football. They're putting together a game plan to take their absolute best shot at you. They know that they can't burn time and stay down two scores. They're going to give you everything that they have.